The new Stride SE2 Series DenRail mounted unmanaged switches offers the options and features that you have requested for your Ethernet applications. In this Stride SE2 Series, there are 8 different DenRail mounted unmanaged switches. All these switches have a metal housing and are rated for hazardous location. For current ratings and agency approvals, please see the website. From this table, you can see that there are 5, 8, 10, and even 16 port configurations. Of these configurations, there are 3 models which have gigabit port options. This 10-port switch not only offers 8 gigabit ports, but it also has 2 SFP port options. SFP is a pluggable module that allows for connecting fiber to your Ethernet switch. Why would you want a fiber connection to your switch? Fiber offers a greater connection distance. Standard for Cat 5 Ethernet cabling is limited to 100 meters or 328 feet, whereas the distance for the SFP fiber connection is determined by the module you select. This list shows the modules we currently offer and their specifications. We can see that the max distances for these modules spans from 550 meters to 30 kilometers. To insert one of these SFP modules, just remove this dust boot and insert the module into the switch as shown. You will feel the module lock into place when installed correctly. If you ever need to remove the SFP module, just flip this lever on the module, which releases the locking clip, and pull the module straight out. These SFP modules must be purchased separately from the switch and are offered from our site. Need protection from broadcast storm? These switches accomplish it with a flip of a switch. Just flip this dip switch, marked I, and you have turned the feature on. Another feature that divides this product offering is the temperature rating for the modules. The ones with a T at the end of the part number offer a larger operating temperature range of -40 to 167 degrees Fahrenheit. All these switches have a redundant DC-AC power option that can be powered by either 12 to 48 volts DC or 18 to 30 volts AC. As we can see from the wiring diagrams, we have P1 and P2. Only one of these must be supplied power for the switch to operate. With all these features and a 5-year warranty, what are you waiting for? If you need any help with using an Automation Direct Ethernet-capable device, please contact Automation Direct's free, award-winning support team during regular business hours. They will be happy to help. And don't forget the forums. There are lots of folks there that love to share their years of experience. Just don't post questions directed to Automation Direct's technical support staff there. They do not monitor the forums on a regular basis.